y'all a little something about the history of hip hop. Grandmaster Cash, 1974. The Love Bug Starsky, 1975. Rockin' Rob, 1976. DJ Hollywood, 1971. Before rap was a game, hip hop was a nation. Before Lauryn Hill began her miseducation, before the milk was chilling, P.E. brought the noise, before Happy D and the boys. Before the roof caught on fire and press was the bird, before Houdini and friends and Roxanne was banned, before the priest come out at night, before Say Ho, before the crash crew was rocking on the radio, before Whitney, Mariah, Brandy and Jazz, before the Silver Sonic Pause was rocking the flag, before Bees and Bricks, before Hard Time, before Sugar Hill, King Tim and Super Rhyme, before Reaganomics, kids got shot in stomachs, before hip hop appeared in any counts, before days, before weed was trained, before going wrong, dog, get your devil in the Z, before haters, thugs and perpetrators, before the outbugs and before the betas, before people, cell phones and retro guards, FedEx food stamps and metro guards, cops was 5-0 and gas was answers, before B-boys turned in the break dance, before legs was crazy, Al Swayze, LL said it was hot, human and hazy, before tattoos, don't get it twisted. I'm hip-hop and I've always existed in its physical form, the essence of rhyme. DJ Hollywood coming at you one time. Right now, baby, with the sound of the music. Oh, goddamn, I feel like I can do... give me some juice. Hey, where's my juice? Oh, turn me up. Goddamn, that's not enough, my man. Something's wrong. I'm trying to get it on. My motherfucking juice. Come on, nigga, let me loose. Goddamn, now I feel it. Take it up one time.